It's a circle.
What's happening tonight? La Perla. Yeah, it's a great cocktail. Here in Brera in Milan. Of course, I'm all dressed in La Perla. It's to launch the new perfume, which is called Divina. Semplicemente Divina. Really important, because you know, things that remind in every, what do you mean, remain in everyone's mind is your perfume. A lot of times, you know, I remember just from smelling a certain fragrance, you know, it brings back memories, or you know, kind of like music. So I think it's kind of fundamental.
So let me in. You know you kinda got under my skin.
My new baby. It's an Italian baby. It's a new La Perla, called La Perla Divina. It's for a woman between 20 and 30 years old. It's for a sensual and very modern woman, and with an Italian fragrance.
Fashion.
Now the packaging, as you see, is very round, very sensual, and you can put in your hand, and very sensual because of the shape. And it's like lingerie. It brings you enveloping things and charming things.
My community, you know I hate my job. I try to save, but God is just never enough.
We work on this advertising campaign to express a rendezvous between a woman and a man. And it's a specific moment between a man and a woman, and with a perfume. Donc, you know, it's a nice way to seduce. It's in a city, we don't know which city, maybe Paris, maybe Florence, maybe another place, in a hotel or in an apartment. But it's a nice moment between a man and a woman. Hello to Fashion TV. Nice to see you and to explain my new baby.
Yeah. I know that you would now, baby. Take that picture.
I haven't tested yet, so I'm gonna do that with you. It smells very rosy, but actually roses are all around, so I guess it's because it's pretty rose, but the fragrance as well. Bella, buona.
Precious keeps me company on.
I'm wearing La Perla and plain jean and Zanotti shoes. And this is a vintage, very, very old little red bag.
I could be waiting my whole damn life. Just so sick of the same old faces in this street when nobody talks.
Every day I wear the perfume. I never go out of my home without it. It's true. I'm not really joking. And I really feel if I miss it, you know. I need to surprise everybody touches me or is around me every day with a new perfume. Sometimes there is one specific that I like and I wear it every day up to when it's finished. La Perla, obviously. Nice. Very simple, but You say you don't need to wear too many weird stuff, things. You wear one piece, very clean, but it puts your body it puts you on a stage, like, you know.
Hello, Fashion TV from Justine, coming to you straight from Milan, La Perla.